With a band, and we are off. Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome aboard Captain Jay Kamany Boat Tours, the best and only scenic cruise on the island. My name is Ron. I'll be your skipper today as we visit the actual sponsor back in 1974, that battled shark Josh D. Bowen, all those poor and innocent islanders. Now, the first item of interest over there on your port side is the home of our very own chief of police, Martin Brody. Well, Brody really did blow up that shark and became a legend in his own time. Roy Scheider actually played him in the film. Anybody here see Josh? Really? Hey, look at you guys. You got to watch it. Amity 6 to base. Did you copy that transmission? That sounded by Gordon on Amity 3. Over.
10-4. We copied. He can't be too far away. He was headed back in. We're picking up his distress signal now. Keep an eye out for him. I'll call Chief Brody. Nice clear.
10-4. Sorry, guys. It was one of our tour boats, man. I can't believe this. What happened? Amity 6 to base. Amity 3 is sinking up by the White House. And I don't see any survivors. I don't know what could have done this except Shark! Oh my gosh! Shark! Oh, the biggest one I've ever. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! He's going under the boat. Hey, base! What do we do?
Take off. Try the grenade launcher.
Oh wait a minute! These things are loaded. Oh shoot! Oh, missed again. Come on, let's get out of here. This Amity 6. Go ahead and tell Chief Brody. We're going to wait inside the boathouse until we get you. Okay? All right, let's find a place to tie up. Hello? Anybody in here?
Shark.
Once again, remain seated, keeping your arms inside of the boat. Oh no! What? Amity 6 here, call off the Marines. We are coming home!